where you come from, where I come from, you know, a man is not really supposed to ask for help. He's supposed to cope and be a man, whatever that means.
A year ago, John Kirwan was one of thousands of third-grade rugby players. He wasn't even a senior. Rugby's talent scouts plucked him from the ranks of the ordinary, and now they're predicting that John Kirwan, All Black, will be one of the greats.
He's hungry, he's looking for work, he's eager, he's enthusiastic, he's very quick, he's a good handler, he does everything right.
You hate to say a star is born, but I think by the end of this year, a star will be born in New Zealand.
Talk about putting it down to something, but I was, you know, living the dream, just had an absolutely fantastic life. And then hell hit me. I didn't know what was happening, and I didn't know who was looking at me in the mirror. And then it went as quick as it came.
48 points, Sam, they might be looking for 50. John Kirwan.
Imagine this, boyhood dream is to be an All Black, then you win a World Cup for your country. Every bar I went into, everyone knew who I was, so you can imagine life, it's just a big party for me.
Never kissed an All Black before.
How's that shoulder, man?
Yeah, it's getting there, you know, slowly but surely. just hate feeling like shit.
No one loves feeling like shit, JK.
Yeah. I've been feeling like total shit, though.
What do you mean?
You ever have that thing, you know, where you're lying in bed at night and suddenly it's 4 a.m, 5 a.m, you've been tossing and turning, staring at the same spot on the ceiling, you know, and just having thoughts going round and round in your head?
What kind of thoughts? Go on, you can tell me, mate.
I had this thought last night, you know, I'm lying in bed and I'm thinking I'm going to get out and I'm going to go to my car and I'm just going to drive off and I'm going to drive onto the Harbour Bridge and just smash into all the other cars.
You got to lay off those things, bro. Whatever you're feeling, it's just going to pass.
This thing is just sitting there on top of me and it's like the more I struggle against it, the heavier it gets, you know, and I just feel like I'm walking around every day and I'm doing like an impersonation of myself.
Mate, have you told anyone else about this?
No.
Good, yeah, I wouldn't. You're an All Black. All Blacks don't go and have a sook every time they spill their cereal in the morning. Just gotta harden up, bro. Showtime,
JK, up to you, mate.
Oh. Mate, I think I might need some help.
You've done this before. I'll just rehab the hell out of it.
Mate, I think I really need some help.
help. Great word. I reached out for help, and what it did was amazing. I realised that I'm not going to go nuts, that I'm not insane, that this is something that can be treated, and they put a name to it. It was called depression. It took a while, took some understanding, took some personal discovery, took some pain, but nothing was like the pain of being inside a depression. And once the fear goes out of stuff, then life's easy. When you're not scared anymore, when you don't have any fear about anxiety attacks, it's when they go away. Where you've been, where I've been, and where a lot of people go, and you know that there's an out, and you can get better, and you can be well. It's the biggest relief you'll ever have.
When you pull me down, when you pull me down.